Well, most, what are the thoughts out around that? That's the easy question, basically.
I'm still very happy, and I think I showed good badminton until I lost the first set, and then Priest played really well. He, like I said, he has a mindset for that, and I was out of any resources. It's been a long week, especially like emotionally. It's been ups and then cool downs and up again, and it has been so tiring. So after the loss of the first set, I felt no energy in my mind or in my body. These losses, it's just the way it is.
Yeah, Raul, going into this tournament, you told me yesterday that I would have been crazy if I told you that you will actually have a medal. Thinking about that medal now, what does that mean to you?
Well, it means in sport, it's everything. It's history for me, and I'm not so sure that I can repeat it. So I'm really happy, and it means a lot. And it's especially when I was playing for the medal in quarterfinal or round of 16. I had opponents where I knew that I can actually win, and I did it. So to play under this pressure and fight, and I feel like I proved myself that I have something in me, so that I can do it. Even though there is far better players than me in the tour, I'm admitting it. But for myself, I really did well, so I'm really happy about that.
Well, moving forward from here, how can you use these results and the fact that you are a medalist at the European Games?
Well, I'm trying to take the positive with me, and still there's a lot of work to do towards Tokyo, and there is a lot of I still need a lot of points to qualify. Nothing is sure really, and that's definitely my goal, to qualify. Even though I know that it's a difficult task, and there is a lot of good players out there, and these points which I got from here and the medal, it gives a really good push towards the Olympics. But now I have to cool down, have a little rest, and then focus for the next tournaments, because they are not gonna get easier, so it's gonna be harder and harder, and there is a lot of fighting to do.
But this medal, Raul, looking at it from also a personal perspective for you, but also from Estonia, does this put more pressure on you, or does it take away the pressure on you? Because now you secured that medal that Estonia never had.
I think it's my feeling is that now I'm kind of complete in at least in badminton Estonia. So I feel a lot of people maybe give me more respect and respect as that I'm okay athlete. So because I've been many times national champion and Olympics and everything, but still there has been a doubt that I have said some things before that I want to be the best in the world, and I probably won't be, but at least now I can say that I did at least something historical. so it maybe takes a little bit pressure away. I feel like that, yeah.
But Raul, why is it important for you to do a historical thing like this?
Well, I've been training a lot. I have been investing a lot of time and resources into badminton, and it kind of paid off this week. And if I need to stop tomorrow, I will still be happy that I did it. That's actually quite good thing when you're 31 years old and you get that that in your life. So now I'm maybe seeing it in a different sport. Yeah.
Maybe I'm talking in headlines here, but Raul, you will always be a legend in Estonian badminton. Now, winning that first medal, how does it sound?
It's nice, and now I need to cool off a little bit, and now I'm focusing. Maybe I can do more, And definitely, like I said, to go to Olympics, still a lot of people see that as a big result also. And then to see some younger generation, maybe to give them a mental boost towards to become a professional badminton player. And I think that's really important in our sport. So we have a lot of hobby players, and badminton is overall, I think, is getting more popular in Estonia actually. But the level of like high performance, it's not so good, and I feel like my result can help for the younger ones to become good and to see that, oh, there's a chance to actually participate in Olympics, and maybe we should choose badminton as a sport to do something. So I mean, that's a great thing, and I'm seeing it also in that way. So I can give like a person who younger guys or girls they look up to and say, okay, I want to be him, and yeah, why not? So yeah.